الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم أجمعين. The topic of sadaqa, charity, it's a beautiful topic because, you know, the root word of sadaqa is sidq, yeah, truth. Like whatever we do, we should do with sincerity, with our heart. So whatever action you really want to do for Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, yeah, you are having this dealing with the Rabb, that is sadaqa. So sometimes it comes in a form of like sending, spending some money. Sometimes you have to show your amazing akhlaq, manners, your behavior, your smile can be a biggest sadaqah, because you are giving this message that my heart is with you, I'm with you. And can you believe it, in Islam the dowry means the money which husband gives after nikah, after aqd to wife, yeah, that dowry, that mehr, in Arabic we say sadaq, it comes again with sadaqah. So beautiful. So inshallah, our intention would be to serve Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala in any form. So we should have our life full of sadaqah. And there's a beautiful hadith that mu'min has five qualities. Yeah, Imam Sajjad alayhi salam, he says, one is that mu'min is always in the state of taqwa, piety, even when he is all alone, fil khalwa. Mu'min is full of forbearance, hilm, even especially when he's in the mood of anger. Mu'min is always loving to give, yeah, in the way of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, as-sadaqa fil qilla. So there are so many other qualities too. So hope inshallah, you know, I love this ayah. Let me just finish with this ayah. We always ask Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, ya rabbi adkhilni mudkhala sidqin wa akhrijni mukhrija sidq. Oh Allah, whatever action I want to do, give me this tawfiq to enter to that work with sincerity, and to end that work with sadaqah, the truthfulness and sincerity. So that is sadaqah, the very vast meaning of this amazing quality. Thank you so much for being with me.